Talking to her, and then she said, "It's time to rest."